Benvenuti ad un nuovo episodio di True Love. Questa è la puntata numero 9. Come ogni volta in questo mio viaggio incontrerò i migliori tatuatori americani per conoscerli e farmi tatuare. Oggi, tornati a Washington, incontreremo Chad Koblinger. Chad è una vera leggenda del tatuaggio americano ed è probabilmente uno dei tre migliori tatuatori al mondo. L'ho sentito via mail ed è appena tornato dalla California per lavoro. Spero solo non sia troppo stanco per tatuarmi. Il tatuaggio di oggi sarà una torcia, come quella della Statua della Libertà. Ma dato che non ho quasi più spazio sul braccio, devo pensare bene a dove farlo.
So you have space back here, yeah?
Yeah, this is little.
Okay, I can do that for you.
You going first?
Yeah.
Alright, come on.
You guys have some fun on TV shows in there.
Yeah, we know.
I like it.
Yeah, do you?
Yeah, that's funny. I don't know the names of any of them, but they have weird shows.
I like to put, I don't know, some words that you would just wondering if it.
Yeah, what do you want? Fits. What do you want?
Something about what? About the city.
The band in DC, you want to
bring it? Oh, yeah.
Sure, man. I'll do it.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Hey, Reed!
Cool.
Is that too loud for that?
No, don't worry about that. No, that's great.
Don't worry. I'll start yelling.
So, you want to do this?
Hey, right? All right, buddy. You ready?
Yeah. Ooh, all right. Here we go.
Hope I don't mess it up too bad.
No, this is a
lot for me.
Every time.
Yeah. I find a lot of, like, especially in the air, hardcore music kind of boring.
It's like anything, man.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, how is, like, a 25-year-old band going to appeal to a 17-year-old kid?
Yeah.
He's going to listen to the new band. You know, even though the new band's doing what old band did. I mean, we're doing the same thing with Top Gun, you know, like, kind of doing a lot of old designs or old style stuff. There's old guys doing it, why are we doing it, you know? But it's, you know, it's different enough.
I started in Michigan. I started getting tattooed when I was 15 years old.
By the, this guy I knew down the street from me, he was older than me.
And he taught me how to ride a skateboard, and he taught me pretty much any other punk rock guy in town, you know? And he tattooed me when I was young, and hanging out and getting tattooed, I convinced him to teach me.
It's a tribal thing.
Oh, yeah. It's a kind of hard.
Yeah, I don't even know, man. My friend drew it, and I just, you know, I was 15, so I don't care, I'll get it, you know? Yeah, so it was a little while ago. I'm actually moving in the spring though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move to Chicago and work at Chicago Tattoo Company. But I guess, you know, being a shop owner isn't really for me. I don't really like being a box, you know. And my girlfriend is, I love her and I want to be around her.
It's trending?
One of them, I mean, strangely enough, that was like the conversation I had with my teacher. He told me that coming from a poor family and stuff like that, he said the only way to travel around is to either become like a guy that works on a boat or become a tattooer, you know?
I've been to
almost 40 countries.
Oh. And I've worked in probably 15 different countries.
Okay.
Yeah, it's been good. I've been to every continent except Antarctica, and yeah.
You see all the mess ups?
Well, I thought it was a really great idea. And I was really honored that you would want to include me.
Pretty excited, man. I thought it was fun, yeah.
I love your experience. I was in America and it's going to be pretty good.
Oh,
America's a cool. It's great, man.
Yeah.
I learned, I would say the majority of, well not the majority, but
How do I word this?
I really started to learn how to kind of feel when I started working on North Beach. Yeah.
You know, they had thought out the aspects of tattooing that I, you know, I guess kind of thought might be there, but never really understood. And having someone be able to lay that out for you and tell you really taught me a lot. You know, the attitude that they had and the, you know, the volume of work too. It was very busy there. And it was crazy in the history. Crazy.
How's it feeling?
It's okay.
Flying.
I'm good.
The shop I work at in Alabama, there was some crazy stuff that would happen there.
I used to work with this guy named Art.
We heard this other shop across town was talking shit. So he went over there in the middle of the day by himself and shot up the entire outside of the shop with a gun. In the middle of the afternoon, blah, blah, blah.
Whoa,
yeah, man.
This is crazy.
Yeah,
really crazy.
That was one of the nicer things that has happened there.
I'll do whatever, man. I don't really care, you know.
Do whatever people want. I just want to make everyone happy.
If I could just do birds
and flowers for the rest of my life, I'd be happy.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can do them both in a million different ways, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You can do them really fancy, you can do them really plain. Birds are awesome, the flowers are pretty. And,
yeah.
You just don't get boring, because there's a million different things you can do with them both. Hopefully you're happy when it's finished.
You don't know
anything.
I'll see you guys.
Oh, yeah, sure, yeah, buddy. You never know.
It's all right. I think I did it all right, John.
Yeah. I'm not ashamed.
C'è un personaggio particolare, ha tantissime cose da raccontare e sempre in buon umore. Nonostante la sua fama, è stato sempre disponibile. La cosa che mi ha fatto è chiaramente impeccabile. In realtà pensavo l'avrebbe disegnato lui da zero all'inizio. Ma il tatuaggio, come diceva, è anche questo: dare al cliente ciò che sceglie. Anche se lo stile di Chad qui è visibilissimo, ruvido e piatto.
Thank you, blogger.
Yeah.
Yeah. How old is she?
She is almost 9.
And he did the...
Yeah,
the
sure. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah, man, it's cool, yeah?
Yeah, anyway, all right, thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you, man. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Have a good rest of your
journey. Yeah.